Hi, Darren Webster here to tell you how Arby's changed my life. It all started this morning when my girlfriend dumped me, which led me to being late for work, which led me to being fired, which led me to contemplate suicide, which led me to decide to go to Arby's just one last time, which led me to realize that I've got something to live for. Arby's is good mood food. Yeah.